Sooner or later, every visitor to Salzburg is reminded that this beautiful city was Mozart's birthplace. Mr. Truman, a keen music lover, was particularly anxious to visit the house where Mozart was born and which is now a museum enshrining his life and works. Mr. Truman played some of his favorite melodies. This very piano was used by the master nearly 200 years ago. If you were a German